What's going on, Cat Daddy? This your boy ProHoeZak, the super groovalistical funk upon the black. Dig that. Now, you see that the homie Snoop Dogg gave y'all a sneak peek of that Mount Westmore album. You know what I mean? Not the whole album, but a song that we did, produced by yours truly. And there's a story behind that, and I'm going to give you a quick little brief of it. See, I was in the mothership with Uncle George. You know what I mean? And we was flying over Atlantis. I looked in the water, and I saw that Snoop, E-40, Ice Cube, and Too Short was trying to raise Atlantis to the roof. But they was having problems. You had them player haters. Call them motherfuckers old heads and shit. That's them certain noses. We got to get rid of them. I saw that he was in the way. So I said, Uncle George, pass me the bop gun. He put it in my hand. I cocked that sucker back. Shot him with the flashlight. And that nigga caught the rhythm of the stroke. And then I blessed him with one of these right here, Cat Daddy. Dig that and dig yourself.